Why dock shooting? Dock shooting is a term used for describing the method of placing your jig under a dock or any other solid form of flat cover or structure. You might ask yourself, why is dock shooting so popular? It's popular because crappie absolutely love shade and cover. A dock provides both of these comforts. However, it can be so difficult to cast your jig under a dock, primarily because you're taller than the dock and the flight of the jig will be too high to effectively place it where you need it. Now you ask yourself, you know, how is this technique performed? Picture how a slingshot works and you have the general idea. Holding the rod upright, open the bail of that B&M spinning reel, pull the line down until the jig is about halfway or 3/4 of the way down the length of the rod. Grab the jig head and pull it back, bending the tip of the rod. The line should be at a 45 degree angle to the ground. The aiming device for your shot is the handle of the rod. In other words, the handle should be pointed towards your target even though the rod tip is pulled back. Release the jig from your hand and it will carefully shoot to your desired location. As with any technique, practice will make perfect, and I'm the perfect example of that. This B&M sharpshooter is designed to shorten your learning curve and will get you on the docks and those big bad slabs as quickly as possible.